artist. He was the first in history with two sold-out hardcore concerts. He played on all.